your voice for the chat.
Okay, sorry for the small delay, but how's everybody doing? That's bad. Well, I'm doing something a little different tonight, something I'm not used to. So I'm a little nervous, that's okay. I'm going to be doing mostly instrumental stuff tonight. Just because that's kind of the path I've taken, I guess. If there's any way I can put just a little more on the monitor, that would be great. To It's that squirrel. His name is Chippy Number Two. Yes, there was a Chippy Number One. That'd be a story for a different day. The Dragon Awakens from the Mountain.
Oh, there's Sam.
Guess what I'll call it. Song, because I've never written a love song really. So it could be a love song, but it's the magical thing about music is that you can have your own interpretation. So it could be about like a horrible breakup. Can you still hear it? Troy is my personal sound man.
Why is it?
That's perfect. Troy is also a guitar player, much more advanced than me. He's professional, but we're very picky about our sound.
I got it.
Okay, cool. Sounds good. Okay, I'll try singing now. I'm primarily a guitar player, but I like to sing too. I think it's a little more entertaining sometimes. This is one of those nostalgia songs that you like mostly because of, you know, when you were listening to it, what was going on in your life, stuff like that. Fighting dragons and like chasing squirrels around my house these days.
There he is.
There he is. Oh yeah, I was just saying, playing the song they requested.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then that's it. Are there any deadheads in here? Maybe?
Yeah. I went to Grateful Dead show in California in 96, dude.
Okay, that counts.
That counts.
I can't do it, man. I can't.
Fucking do it.